Yo, what up, guys? Today we got our Foot Champs rewards, and I'm assuming EA is about to release the guaranteed community SBC. Hopefully they release something else with it too. I got like 5 minutes until it's there, so hopefully we can go through these quick. Felipe Anderson, nice! I was not expecting that. Oh my god, I'll take that. So he's gonna pretty much be our new Neymar, but without the f Simon too. Yo, these two players right here are, yeah, left mids, but super sub right here. I'm not gonna start Simon. I don't really care. But Felipe Anderson, I might start him this weekend. See what I can do with that. Yo, that's actually sick. Wow. Okay, so we're not gonna open up those packs. Well, division rivals, well, I didn't even play any division rivals much. Four mega packs. We'll qualify right now for the weekend league, so that's good. Okay. So I'll come back when EA drops all this stuff. Anyways, guys, it's 1 o'clock. Let's see what EA has dropped. Oh, a David De Gea. Okay. That's not bad. I did his full birthday. I didn't really care how expensive. 83 and 85. That's it. That's actually cheap. What kind of packs do you get, actually? Let me check that. Jumbo Premium Gold Pack and a Premium Electro. Anything else? Where it did they not drop? Community. Okay, guaranteed. And what is this? 83 rated rare player pack. Nice. Oh, and mid icon came back. Two of them. Is it expensive? Come on. 86 and 88. Oh, they took out the 87. I think it was 87 they had before. But nice. Now you just need one team of the week for that. 88 rated squad. You get two rare gold player pack. But that's not bad. You can pack some good stuff. You can pack R9, Ezebu, Cruyff, if you're lucky enough, or you can just pack trash like I did when I did it twice. Anyways, let's do this community. How expensive is it? Please don't be expensive. Like 85. All right, come on, 85 or 86. 85, that's not bad. We need one team of the season though. Okay, so I'm gonna build it and then I will show you guys the squad at the end of me building it. So I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm back with this. Is the squad that we're gonna put in. Pretty much low rated cards or untradeables. The only one I think is tradable is Navas. No, he's untradeable. Or is it Verratti? Verratti, I paid him 30k before. I was gonna use him for an SBC, but then I decided not to do it, so he was just in my club sitting there, so I decided to use him. Anyways, let's see what we can get. Hopefully we don't get a Philippe Anderson or a Simon because we just got them in our red players, so we don't need that. Hopefully we get like a Zaha or somebody like that. But I'm nervous, so hopefully EA reward me with some other good stuff. Okay. Here we go. Come on, EA. I would take a Fernandinho for sure. Obviously, it's a walkout. Brazil. CDM. Yo, did they just hear me or something? Oh my god, I just said I would take a Fernandinho and they gave me Fernandinho. No way. Wow, I'm mind blown right now. I wanted Felipe Anderson and I wanted Fernandinho, and I got them both. I already know next week's rewards are gonna be trash. So, I might release some mid icons this weekend or tomorrow. Probably build some after. But anyways, this is the end of the video. I know it's a short one, but Anyways, if you guys haven't already, subscribe to the channel, like, and peace.